I can't believe this dresser was only $30, but that paint job definitely needed some work. So I got to work removing the paint. I painted it dark emerald, stained the wood, and here is the final result. I've never tried a look like this, but I'm so glad I did. If you love it, please give me a follow.